working with filmmaker Vishal Bharadwaj for the first time in Mattu Ki Bijli Ka Mandola can't stop gushing about him. Imran says that Vishal is the finest director he has worked with as he gives his actors a lot of freedom.
Shoot बहुत ही जबरदस्त चल रहा है. अभी कुछ 20-25 दिन बाकी हैं इस फिल्म को खत्म करने में. So far I think that I'm very happy with the way it's come out. I've had an incredible time working with Vishal. ये एक्चुअली पहली बार है जब मैं इतने एक्सपीरियंस इतने सीजन डायरेक्टर के साथ काम कर रहा हूँ और अब मुझे समझ में आ रहा है कि वो इतनी अच्छी फिल्में कैसे बनाते हैं. विशाल सबसे पहले तो बहुत ही मेहनती डायरेक्टर हैं. एज अ क्रिएटिव पर्सन ही समवन हु वर्क्स वेरी वेरी हार्ड. लेकिन अपने साथ में जो क्रिएटिव लोग काम कर रहे हैं वो उनको बहुत फ्रीडम देते हैं, चाहे वो सेट डिज़ाइनर हो, सिनेमाटोग्राफर, एक्टर सच एज माई सेल्फ. ही ऑलवेज गिव्स यू अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रीडम. आई ट्रस्ट यू डू समथिंग गुड.
Meanwhile, Imran is all praise for his co-actress in the film, Anushka Sharma.
This is actually the first time that I'm working with Anushka. Bahut hi talented actress hain. She is someone who I find to be very spontaneous on screen. And in the 20-25 days that we've been working together, I found ke wo generally unka pehla ya dusra take bahut hi acha hota hai, and that is where she gets her performance absolutely spot on. She is very organic in her performances.
Imran has been sporting a beard for his character in the film and has even pierced his ears. Mattu Ki Bijli Ka Mandola also stars Pankaj Kapoor and Shabana Azmi.